Trinidad is my land, and of it I am proud and glad. But I can't understand why some people not talk it bad. But I know all of them be running their mouth. Don't know where they're talking about. They will paint here black every day, and the right thing they would never say. Like our sport men being rated among the best. Our colors are stiff and fast every test, and put us right alongside the rest. But then our Prince Lake is the greatest one of its kind. Our sugar and oil is really refined. So you see, friends, this is a real thing for no man's mind. They just talk some nonsense, me ain't know where they're doing it for. About so much violence, my old swear that we're fighting war. Of course, we have we delinquents to face. But just like any other place, look, things that I say about here is really too much for me to bear. Because my people are daily making progress without any form of stupidness. And in this way, we must gain success. For when we move in, we all move as one body. No bickering between you and me. For our policies stand for racial equality. Now when a stranger spending a little time in this lovely isle, every day you see him, he always have a hearty smile. When his time is up to depart, he would say, "Finding heart, I'll be back, you could bet your life. And if I can't come, I will send my wife." And then he tell you, he rarely wants her to come, to drink some rum and have plenty fun, in this great island in the sun. For Trinidadians, as foreigners to recall, it doesn't matter whether big or small, or if you're rich or poor, friends, we cater for one and all. So all of them we're talking, they either drunk or they're staring mad. Or maybe they forget it, Mr. Universe belongs to Trinidad. And yet, we have men of talent and skill, with high hopes of improving still. And if you think all this is a lie, the mighty sniper won't tell you why. Now our steam band is the best talent in the world. By Calypso, the stories are told, with its rhythm to touch your soul. Oh, Trinidad, this lovely land of my boat, small but overwhelming in wood. And as you know, Carnival is the greatest folly on earth.